I wouldn't do that.
I know, since you aren't stupid. The stupid one is this pig-headed man. You don't even understand how it works, yet you'll delete it before finding that out. Or do you even possess the ability to delete it in the first place? The boy's character data is so well protected, the system administrator can't even crack it. In spite of the fact that you developed a vaccine and disguised it as a rare item, deleting those you cannot control is something that a pighead would do.
Can I say something? I really don't care what happens to this character data.
Hold on! Wait, what do you mean that you don't?
It's true. Like I've said before, I simply want to help my friend. And that's all I want to do. Helba, system administrator, I need your advice. What should I do?
I'm sorry, little boy, but I don't have the answer to your question. And I'm positive that Pighead there doesn't either. Although, if the design of this world was based upon writings in the Epitaph of Twilight, it should provide you a clue.
Forget it.
Leos.
Yeah, what?
The code name given to a system administrator. Were you remotely aware that it's the name of the King of Light that appears in the Epitaph?
It is?
Silencing is not the only means of control. Why don't you observe them for a little while longer?
I won't take orders from you.
Orders? No, I'm only offering it as a suggestion. The net is spread throughout the world. If the problems escalate, can you accept responsibility? It's your decision.
The decision is put on hold. Later I'll tell you the outcome.
Later, eh? Till then.
Epitaph of Twilight.
We haven't got enough to go on so far. About the thing earlier. No, forget it. Well, so long for today.
Thank you.
late.
What the? Are you?
Yes, it is Leos. I will give you the instructions now. For now, investigate the rate of infection in Lambda server. Surveys of protected areas are top priority.
Protected areas?
Areas that are officially undergoing maintenance. We have not yet found out what they are. However, we already know that your illegal powers can break that protection. And that you need this for gate hacking. This is nothing to be surprised about. This is the result of a successful abstraction of the virus incubating in the monster's data. The data codes to the protected area were on the board.
Thank you.
It's you. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Become a fine gentleman because of you. I'll repay my debt to you, mon ami. Oh, mon ami, do you need me? Oh, if you would do.